There are some pretty nice roads going to Arizona along Interstate 15 with speeds of 80 miles an hour, which is pretty close to 130 kilometers an hour. There are two or three shortcuts you can take between I-15 and Highway 89 in Utah, and this isn't one of them. It's a scenic drive in summer, but in January it leaves melting temperatures and climbs to over 10,000 feet in 5 inches of snow. Who would have believed that there was snow like this so close to Phoenix?
Superstitions and all.
Thank you.